Hold on, what'd you say about your swimming class?
There's a swimming class also there, but I do not go. I go the time when there isn't the swimming class. Because I'm not in the swimming class.
Do you want to be? Would you be nervous?
Just that my mom's not there, so I can't go in the deep end alone with only the tube. I need my mom close to me, no? Otherwise I can't do it swimming. Are you trying to record what I'm saying?
How old are you?
5 years.
You're the smartest 5-year-old I've ever met.
Huh?
You're the smartest 5-year-old I know. What do you want to be when you grow up?
I don't know. I say so many things that I get confused.
What's one of the things you say?
Like a scientist and actor and dancer and a singer. So I'm trying to think what's the best thing, but I'm getting confused.
What's your favorite thing? Really?
Yeah.
Because Mama's an actor?
Yeah.
And she doesn't like it?
I don't know if she likes acting. I think just because you'll have to go many times, you'll have to do writing and working, it's best to be a doctor or something. I want to be an actor.
I think you'd make a really good actor and actress.
I already act at my house.
I know you do. I've seen you act.
In Bombay. You saw me?
Yeah, I've seen you act. You're really good.
In Bombay?
No, here, when you play with Gavi and Rehan. Remember when you fake cried?
That was not acting.
That was acting, because I believed it. What do you like to do for fun?
Huh?
What do you like to do for fun?
For playing?
Yeah.
I like to play with my Barbie and do acting, playing, acting. With Gavi Dada out.
You hurt your? You hit your elbow? Who's your favorite actor?
The grown-ups.
Yeah.
My mom and my dad.
Oh, wow. Because both your parents are actors, right?
Right. Actor and actress.
Okay. And who's your favorite child actor?
Me, myself. And my two brothers.
Kavi and Rehan? What about Vivan?
He never acts. He never come to Bombay, no?
Who, Vivan?
Yeah. He did. That time he was very small and I didn't even meet him. That time we couldn't even act. Now he never comes. So we can't act and he's too small. He's 4 years old, no?
Three.
Then he can't act.
Well, you're 5 years old.
And Rehan is 4 and Kavi Dada is
7.
7, so they can act with me, but 3-year-old can't. He would listen. He'll just keep on doing.
And what do you guys do?
We do the proper thing, like listening to one and the other. He'll just walk around doing nothing but sitting on my head all day and all night.
It's so funny. You're actually you're really funny. Do people tell you that?
Yes.
And by the way, this is my niece.
Huh?
You're my niece.
I know. Oh my gosh, she's a niece also.